Hello and welcome everyone. In this lecture, we will discuss performance of some special gates, that is XOR gate and XNOR gate. So let's start with XOR gate. XOR gate is also known as exclusive OR gate and written as XOR or XOR gate. It is actually a digital gate that gives a true or high or a 1 value to the output when the input have different values. That is, if its input's value are not same, then its output will be 1 or high. So for 2 input exclusive OR gate, the output will be 1 or high if the only one input to the its gate is 1 or high. If both inputs are same, then output will be low or 0. That is, if both inputs are 0 or low, then output of this gate will be 0, and also when both inputs are 1 or high, then again output will be 0. So we can say that XOR gate represents the inequality function. That is, output is high or 1 if inputs are not equal to each other. Now let's see its truth table. So this is the truth table where A and B are inputs with all possible combinations and Y is the output. So when both the inputs are 0, that is A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 0, then output Y is equal to also 0. And when A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 1, that is both inputs are unequal, so output will be 1. And same for A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 0, again inputs are unequal, so therefore output will be 1. And for last combination where A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1, that is both inputs are equal, so output Y will be 0. In this way, XOR gate performs an equality function. Now let's see our second special gate, that is XNOR gate, which is also known as exclusive NOR gate. It is digital logic gate whose function is the logical complement of XOR gate. Its two input version implements logical equality, so it's also called as equivalence gate. Actually, its output will be high or 1 only when both inputs are equal. Otherwise, for unequal inputs, its output will be 0. Hence, it is called as complement of XOR gate as its output is exactly opposite to the XOR gate. We also say that XNOR gate is a combination of XOR gate and NOT gate. That is, output of XOR gate is connected to the input of NOT gate. So let's see its truth table. So this is the truth table where A and B are the all possible inputs and Y is the output. So for first, A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0, both inputs are equal, so output will be high or 1. And when A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, that is inputs are unequal, so output Y will be 0. And similarly, when A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 0, then again output will be 0. And for last, when A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1, output will be 1 because of equal inputs. In this way, XNOR gate performs equality function. I hope you understand the function of XOR gate and XNOR gate. Thanks for watching.